How's it going, Pete?
Come on, man.
God, you look worse than me, man.
I'm retired, dude. Huh?
Yeah? I don't recognize you without your backwards hat, either. Hey, Bruno.
Bruno's asleep. He can wake up to the teeth. So what's up, dude? There's Bruno.
Okay, Bruno. Let's get that night vision going. He looks like a raccoon in this white.
It's 4:30, dude. As usual.
Oh, it's a little later than that, but that's all right.
I think so.
I mean, you know, I'm cold all the time, and I didn't notice.
Yeah, I was going to take my Volkswagen today.
Okay.
Let's just take my truck, fuck it.
Okay.
I got my house broken into about 4 months ago.
What'd they take?
About $20,000 worth of fucking shit. See, these fucking bastards, they break in your house in the daytime, dude, when they're not here. Get over here. Come on. Come on. Get up here. Turn around. There you go. Stay right there. This guy here, he leaves the same time, but...
He what?
This guy right here.
He leaves the same time
as you? No, not him. Now the neighbor. He's like a fucking campus police cop at Denton. In school, at college in Denton. What is it? North Texas University. Bruno's eating his creamer, morning creamer, bud.
He has morning creamer?
Oh, yeah. That's why he was barking. Every morning, that's his little cup of coffee, dude.
Get in there. Get a good shot.
That's it, right? Me, bud, I get up in the morning. I go to work, man.
How long have you been doing this early?
Probably for the last... This early, you mean continuously?
Yes.
Not off and on?
Yeah.
Probably about four and a half, five years. Well, here we are.